beautifully written, isn't it? Now, wouldn't it be nice if someone actually believed in all that? Really took it to heart. And that was Cairo's disenchantment with the theater. But Cairo had his ideas, and I have mine. But you must understand his fears are all of ours. And he was an actor. And he was my friend. The only friend I have. But I gotta tell you, and listen, dude, this is what scares me, you see. Every year, until America takes responsibility for its racism and ceases to eat its young, there'll be another Cairo Medina. And as an act of protest, there'll be more and more murders done in the same vein. And that's very unfortunate. Everything. The fulfillment of that prophecy we created in the Bible by a song from a slave is upon us. God gave Noah the rainbow sign. No more water. The fire next time. Thank you.
Thank you.